it pisses me off to see all of these Latina blogs and communities.
The new web series Pink Slip focuses on three Latina best friends dealing with the realities for women of color in the workplace. Joining us this morning is the creator of the new web series, Chicagoan Jacqueline Priego. Thank you so very much for being here.
Thank you so much.
That you're here. We have so much to talk about. Let's dive right into it. Yeah. You wrote this 4 years ago. Tell me why.
I wrote this 4 years ago because I've always been an activist at heart, but it wasn't until about 5 years ago that I got involved professionally in the women's movement, working for women's empowerment nonprofits. And I learned that Latina women, we're at the bottom of the pay hierarchy when it comes to the pay gap. So we only make 54 cents to a white male's dollar. It takes us about a year to catch up. So when that dawned on me, I wanted to explore what are the reasons why are Latina women not progressing in their professionally? And so that's what inspired me to write this story.
It turned into something so much more than that, though.
Yes, it did. It did. It really has snowballed and resonated with so many people. It's really a universal story about what's happening right now with our economy. Just like the industrial revolution, we're going through a technological revolution, and a 9-to-5 doesn't really work for anybody, employer or employees anymore. And so I really wanted to explore those types of issues and how it impacts this community, but it really impacts us all.
Absolutely. And you also get into some women's issues that are, you know, discussed in movies, but you guys do it in sort of a comedic fashion, in that you talk about men, for example, and other things that women tend to deal with, that, you know, even working with other women sometimes that become a problem.
Yes. Well, it was very important for me to focus on power. We could have easily focused on race or gender, but as you'll all see when the show premieres in about a week, the characters feel backlash from women to women, from Latino to Latina, even socioeconomic kind of discrepancies between the friends themselves. We see all of these issues of power. Who has it? Who doesn't have it? And how people wield that power. But like you said, it's in a comedic kind of, it's a dramedy format.
Yeah, that's an excellent way of putting it. All right, I want to get into the nitty-gritty and talk about the details. You're obviously in this web series, which is so exciting. You premiere on the 19th. Tell everybody about the details.
Yes. The show can be seen on September 19th at our website, www.pinkslipped.org. And all five episodes of the series will go up at once.
Did you think 4 or 5 years ago that you were going to end up sitting here talking about this in such a way?
No, not at all. I think everything happens for a reason. I think if I would have been fortunate enough to debut the show 4 years ago when I wanted to, it wouldn't have landed as hard as it would right now. Right now we have Me Too, Time's Up. We have so much more inclusivity when it comes to the women's movement and women of color, people of color, being included into that conversation. So I think it was perfect timing, and everything happens for a reason.
That's a perfect way to end this. Thank you so very much for being here. We really appreciate it. The world premiere of Pink Slip, September 19th at 8 p.m. You can watch all the episodes at pinkslipped.org. Don't worry, we have got all this information on our website at abc7chicago.com. So stay tuned for that. We will be back after this break.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.